Get the power of three, the Intel Pentium 3 processor,